Thank you. Can't see the value in fighting. Thank you. The relief organization must be tough work.
Yes, but it's also quite rewarding. And after all the hard work, it got me thinking about the past. It's a little late, but I finally understand how you felt when you decided to become a knight 7 years ago.
You do?
You wanted to get stronger so you could protect your friends.
Yeah, you're right.
So will you support me?
Of course. Give it your best.
I will.
The phrase, men surrender their ideals in adolescence, women pursue them in maturity, comes to mind.
Wise words. Who spoke them?
The one and only M. Caesar.
I've heard that name before. Wait, that's your name! I can't believe all this is underneath Glowandi.
It's the first I've known about it.
We found a similar-looking ruin beneath Wallbridge, remember?
That's true. They do
I imagine the Amarcians built them around the same time.
I wonder what they're for.
I'm sure Pascal would be full of theories.
Perhaps. At any rate, let's press on and see what we can learn.
I sense powerful monsters down here. Keep your wits about you.
I've been hearing about your work from travelers. Everyone says you're doing a great job.
In Strahda, King Richard is more popular than even our own president. You can actually buy trading cards with his picture on them.
In Fendel, his popularity rivals that of the Chancellor. I'm not sure who is more famous.
Please believe me. I don't lead these monster hunts out of some mad desire for fame. My earlier actions dealt a considerable amount of economic damage to both Fendel and Strahda. To make restitution for those deeds, Windor has taken on massive amounts of debt. But I'm no fool. Confidence in leadership is something that no amount of money can buy.
Your popularity is manifest proof of the trust the people of this world hold for you. In truth, you're the envy of leaders everywhere.
Thank you, Malik. And yet, does that justify what's happening?
Justify what?
My retainers are selling keychains with my face on them. They make dolls in my image, and even King Richard fruit snacks. All to pay down the debt.
How shameless! This won't take long. Okay,
you can climb my line!
I will tolerate no intrusion.
Watch out!
Richard!
Okay, Richard?
Yes, I'm fine.
I don't think we can get back up that way.
Doesn't look like it.
Asbel, Richard, are you okay?
We're fine! Keep going! We'll meet you up ahead!
Okay, be careful down there.
Kinda takes you back to when we were kids.
Except Sophie was with us as well.
Yeah, she...
Asbel?
What is it?
How is Lam... Has he been speaking with you or trying to manipulate you in any...
No, he hasn't tried anything like...
I almost killed Sophie because I carried that thing inside me. If that ever happened to you...
Don't worry, Richard. Sophie and I are just fine. It's true that neither of us knows what Lambda will do going forward, but living with Lambda was my decision. Whatever problems come up, I'll find a way to deal with them.
Will you go away forever, like your father did? Will I be left behind because I'm not human?
Whatever problems.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I probably just hurt myself when we fell.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.